Let's find out how much this green auric bag weighs. Completely brand new. I got so many of these bags. I normally recommend HEPA bags, but I've got to get rid of these paper bags. They just pile up. Okay, we're going to start out with 73.50 grams empty weight. Well, I can't wait to see what this XL21 picks up, especially running in high mode. Brush roll was new several years ago. It's got a few hours of wear on it, not that much. So it's essentially almost a brand new machine, or pretty close. Now I wonder how long this cord is. So, not sure. I think I'll probably use an extension anyway. Wow, that's pretty long. That is pretty long. And away we go. I've got to say, this is the first time I've used this on low pile carpet, and this thing feels ridiculously light. I mean, it's like there's almost no vacuum there at all. I'm amazed. So, super easy. Auric fall down. Oh no. Will it survive? This XL21 is so unbelievably weird. I get no appreciable sensation of, you know, picking anything up. I mean, obviously I hear the motor run, but I also get no appreciable sensation of really pushing or pulling or turning anything. It's that light. We're talking, I think I could actually vacuum with just my pinky. It's that light. It's very odd. Thank you. wait to find out what the bag weighs. So if you think the bristles aren't touching the carpet, let me show you. It certainly isn't nearly as much as the Rekar Superlight, but yeah, they're touching the carpet. So in this case, the XL21 looks like it picked up a couple of carpet strands here and there. And I see like one hair over there, one hair over there, and that's pretty much it. Otherwise, it's a pretty clean brush roll. So let's see what we got for pickup. I have a funny feeling it's not going to be good. Make sure we're centered. Okay, I'm going to call it at 78.23 grams, and that leads me to believe that this machine has less than 5 grams of pickup, and that is relatively terrible, I think. So let me show you something as far as the bristle protrusion. Yeah, that's they're up there, or I should say out there. That's got to be about a good 3 mil beyond the rug plate guard. Yeah, I mean, they're clearly where they should be. And like I said, this brush roll doesn't have all that many hours on it. So that's the contact with the carpet you get. So this carpet, yeah, this XL21 does not like it very much. It just doesn't make good contact with it. Oh well, you win some, you lose some.